improvements to that is the video up there. I managed to make it actually loop. I found the button to do that, so I don't have to keep pressing the buttons to play it again.